Perdón,
I think, you know what, we were supposed to go on the other side of the street.
What's that?
We're supposed to go that way, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry about that. Because that's where the cars are blocked when people walk around.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Give my sexy sense of directions, man.
Back, I was by that tower, sure enough.
Right there, huh?
Yeah. Well, like I said, it's only about 2 blocks.
Yeah. Yeah, we should find a place where they don't have like really heavy, hard, loud blasting music.
Yeah.
You know. Yeah, it's definitely more busy than last time I was here. Did you?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
I was all right. It was right after those guys hit me.
Oh, shit.
I sit on that stool where that dude is.
Oh, really?
Cleaned up my phone and stuff.
Oh, man.
Glasses.
There's a barber right there, man.
Live stream a haircut?
Yeah. Tortas de pollo.
That looked like a good place back there, but all the tables are full.
Oh, really? Yeah.
So playing music at tables right here looking at the street.
Yeah.
There will be another. I'm going to start with a shot of tequila.
Yeah?
See if that'll sell my stomach a little bit.
That's only a good idea for you.
Maybe 10 shots a bit.
Ciudad de México, Centro Histórico, Regina. Regina.
Mommy?